I'm gonna lock in here. I'm ready to play. I'm underneath light one, light two, light three, light four, light five. And it's getting way too bright to be indoors without sunshades on. Ladies and gentlemen, the swag has returned. The swaggerly charm of Dr. Peppa. One of the cringiest names on the internet, but the real spice lord none of the less. Make it look like we get engagement. Make it look like the algo wants people to watch our channel because you're here to watch this channel for the main character. Visuals up top, you guys can see here, we got a Halo FFA win. So we're gonna jump into Halo Infinite for that. Then we're gonna jump over to Fortnite, and then I think we're gonna get our Apex win at the end of the night, depending on what Fortnite looks like. Lock in. Time, ladies and gentlemen. So I just need to get through these rocket skewers and all this. I want like regular free-for-all though. They aren't gonna be giving me that. Oh my. I don't like that. I don't like that at all. We haven't even played the game yet. As far as I'm aware.
I get down.
Got it. Yeah, that's what I thought right there. Come here. Come here. Come here. Come. Bring. I did that. I do my own visual artist tricks. I'm my own stunt double in this game that we call life, in this movie that my life is playing for real, for real. First game on, kind of nervous. Okay, we got one kill. How many am I going for again? 20 bombs? why would you ever shoot at me like that? Okay. All right, 1v1 situation. Pep looking to get ahead of zone here, walking with the edge, waiting for the last player to show himself. He hears something rustling to the left, but he goes right just to make sure that he's not actually just hearing things, because he's known to have auditory hallucinations because he can't read the game, that is. He's actually illiterate too, but that's something that people don't really talk about, and something that doesn't really have to be known, especially since he's one of the best people to watch on screen in a movie. And it looks like he's showing that willpower right now as this player gets caught on the back of zone and gets hit with something. I don't know what that is, but I don't want to be a part of it. I'm going to go ahead and jump away back off of the fight for just a half minute. It looks like this player is going to show his true colors by getting beamed up a little bit and then stuck in a 1v1 situation right behind a tree. He's going to get fried. I have no heals in the inventory because I said I didn't need them earlier on in the game. I don't know. That might be it. That might be it right there. That might be all she needed, folks. You really thought you were gonna get that off on the king, on the real internet spice doctor, and you believed that you were gonna get the Deku smash off? Drinks down the house tonight.
A few moments later.
Man, and the dangerous Red Peppa is back in business. Knock one. We can push. 29 white on the guy. I'm dead. Get you a shot of Old Smoke mango habanero spicy whiskey.
Let's do it.
Ooh, that mango sweetness. I'm not a fan of flavored whiskey, but give that a pepper pass.